All right, I'm with Los Angeles Lakers for Julius Randle. How you doing, Julius?
I'm good. How are you?
All right, perfect. So before the video, obviously, we were talking about sneakers, and you say you're a sneaker guy. So tell us about some sneakers that you like to wear.
Just being like in L.A., like Cortez's, just like casual sneakers. But I got everything, man. J's, all kind of Nikes.
All right, so speaking of J's, if you had a chance to play in a pair of J's of your choice, and I've asked players this, and it seems like the Jordan 11 is the most popular Jordan to play in. If they came to you and told you, hey, we want you to make your own pair of Jordans, your own colorway, team colorway, what would it be?
Which J's would I choose?
Uh-huh.
Everybody liked the 11s. Probably my favorites are threes. Yeah, probably choose
that. All right, that's a good choice. Good choice. So outside of Jordan, like, what was the first shoe that you remember like getting yourself, or like what shoe like comes to mind as your childhood? Because I mean, obviously during your time, obviously was a big guy. Did you wear Reeboks or anything like that? What shoe were you really into outside of Jordans? And the Cortez, of course.
I was always like the Jordan Nike guy. I guess a little bit. Reeboks, but like, I don't really remember wearing anything outside of like from like fifth grade on, anything outside of like Jordans and Nikes. It was crazy.
All right, last question. So obviously you're from Dallas, and you probably grew up watching Dirk. So how does it feel to play against a guy like that? Like, did you ever think in your wildest dream that you'd be actually facing Dirk? How does that feel?
I mean, it's cool. It's crazy. I didn't really. I mean, I knew I played against him because it was just my goal, my dream. You know, I just kind of had, you know, tunnel vision. Nothing was going to stop me from achieving it. But, you know, finally being able to play against him and, you know, being on the court with him and matching up against him and to realize, you know, I'm really here, it's pretty crazy.
All right, appreciate it, man.
Yes, sir. Yeah.